Hi, this is Ron Jackson, and this is a jazz guitar pro tip. Two ways to play chord melody. The first way is to play small chord fragments under the melody, like this version of There'll Never Be Another You. The second way is to play a chord under every melody note. That was your jazz guitar pro tip, and for more cool content, please like and follow.